Big story over the last couple of weeks have been temperatures at or below normal, a lot more below normal than at normal, which is probably where we are today. Temperatures today about as close to the averages as we're going to probably get for this time of year over the next 5 to 6 days, near 30 with a lot of clouds and a couple of occasional snow showers up north with partial sunshine and temperatures between 35 and 40 in southern areas. But there is a cold front that will be moving through later tonight. It won't have anything more than just a couple of passing snow showers along with some extra clouds for most. And that eventually will send temperatures backward and make for a chilly start to the weekend. As a matter of fact, we will likely be in the single digits and teens for overnight lows both days over the weekend. It does come with fair skies and excellent conditions for traveling around, just some subpar temperatures into the middle of next week.